So this maize is genetically modified. It looks like a normal mealie to me.
Well, scientists have changed that mealie. They've made it poisonous only to certain insects that actually eat it.
That means it doesn't need to be sprayed with pesticides. But how do I know it's safe for me to eat?
Government is keeping careful control over genetic modification, but it remains a hotly debated topic. Find out more about genetic modification and biotechnology at pub.ac.za.